More help is on the way for Georgia as they continue to see a surge in COVID-19 cases. Ahead at 5:30, the state holiday on Friday to encourage more Georgians to get the shot.